Well, we were disappointed because we felt like we had a pretty good run at it, and we were starting to take over little bits of the game and get chances. And to give that goal against the run a little bit, you know, certainly deflated us a little bit. But again, you know, the guys never they never wavered. We put a little more attacking element out there, and you know, Zach scored a big goal for us to get us back in it. And going into overtime, we had the momentum, and I thought we had a good chance to win it.
Well, at first I didn't even know it was going to come to me. It bounced around in the box for a little bit. The goalie hit it out. Kind of bounced to my feet, took a big touch, kind of got nervous, and roofed it a little bit, went in the top of the net, but when it went in, it was the best feeling.
You know, you have to overcome those things. You have to overcome a good opponent. You have to overcome when you, as we go into higher level games and go into playoffs and championships and those types of things, there are going to be those things that are against you. Yeah, but they're such a mentally tough, mature group. They can manage it, and they manage it, and they find success. It's been fun to be part of it.